Hi guys, so today I'm showing you how to do a scurvy button. If you're on a messy run, my one before this was a messy run, you might not watch it yet, but if you have, this is just kind of the same, but it makes it look more scurvier. So what you do is you start with your hair down like this. So just down. And then you're just going to get these side pieces. If you don't have side pieces and you had a front fringe, you can do the same as this, but just with a front fringe and same with side fringes. Okay, so you're just going to back these bits. Don't know what back comb is, it's just this. It's to make it look really, really scruffy. Push it like that. Now you're gonna get this one and do the same with that, which is back here. Okay, you're just gonna push it into the side. And just push it over the mat. So it just looks disgusting. So now you're just gonna get your hair into a ponytail. So I just push it down, get it into a ponytail like that, and get this inside bit into it. And it don't matter if your hair's okay. So as you can see, I've got really thick hair. So it goes like that. And it's all messy from the side, but okay, so that's what you want. Now you're just gonna push it that way, so it looks like that. And just push it back again. And just gonna, as you can see, my back is very bumpy. Don't matter if it's not, but if it's not, you're just going to push it down like that to make it bumpy. Okay, so now you're just going to put your ponytail back and put it into a bottle. Okay, and then you're just going to push it forward. Push it so it looks like that and squishy. So all that front bit, very messy like that. And your ponytail is very messy. So now you're just going to get it around and keep twirling it around like that and push it up. So it looks very high. As you can see, if you watched my last video, it was very small and then I made it like messy. Okay, so ours is big now, so it's going to be a bit different than that video. So you're going to just push it out. So it looks like that, and then you're just going to push it up, so it's not just like down here. See, as you can see, this piece is dangling down. If it is, you're just going to circle it and push it under the bottom. So it just looks like a really scruffy bun. Okay, so as you can see, the back's still now bumpy. And my hair bun's like nice and rough. So now you're just going to get the front and you're just going to take the pieces out at the front. Out of the wood, making it really stiffy like that. You're going to butt comb them pieces. So this is you're not having a day off. Okay, so throw my thing like that. Now I'm just gonna get it back and push it over the pole and keep it over there. Okay, so it looks like that. So please comment, like, and subscribe my video. Bye!